Dude, I can't wait till those New Yorker kids play the brown noise and crap their pants. We have to watch them. We can't miss it.
Are we all ready to play? Thanks. Okay, let's see the music.
This is gonna be sweet. Oh no, dude, look. It's the music we changed. Dude, if 4 million people play the brown noise at the same time...
1, 2, 3, pizza!
No!
Stop! Stop!
Aren't those our boys? Oh no, what are they doing?
Tom, I'm standing in New York City, but it could just as well be any town on Earth right now. The desolation, the damage, is exactly the same in every city the whole world over. It's been just under 20 hours since everyone on Earth pooped their pants, and people still roam their damaged homes with disbelief and loss. Rick?
Alan, I'm standing at Ground Zero. Here, the damage is greater than anywhere. Like the rest of the world, everyone here has crapped their pants. Some crapped themselves to death, and still others ruined perfectly good pairs of pants. A nation mourns and tries to rebuild, but the big question that remains is, how did this happen?
Well, I'd say other than making everyone in the world crap their pants, our event went over really well.
Really well? Really well? You're gonna be a rickety, I tell you again! Look at something that for averaging up the gate is gonna do really well!
Alright, come on everybody, we've got a long bus ride back to Colorado, okay?
Well, that whole experience sure did suck. Yeah, but you know, I learned something today. We were so worried about how cool we looked to those New Yorker kids that we forgot we're already totally cool, even if we don't know what queef means.
Queef is a vaginal expulsion of gas, okay?
Huh?
Here they are. Yeah!
Oh, brother, let's just get out of here.
Hey, not so fast! We know it was you guys that changed the music and made everyone on Earth crap their pants. Yeah, we knows all about it.
Oh, no!
Yeah, me and the guys, well, we was talking and, well, we just want you to know that we think you're pretty cool.
Huh? You do?
Sure. I mean, everybody on Earth shot themselves because of you. And that's pretty cool. I mean, that's pretty amazing. Yeah, we was wrong about you guys. We're sorry.
Well, that's fine. That's fine. Next time, just remember that we're all pretty cool on the west side, too, if you know what I'm saying.
Yeah. See you guys later.